So we skated South Bank today, which is really cool. It's kind of been a while since I've been there actually skating. And it's not an easy place to skate. I don't think anybody realizes that too. I mean, it probably looks super nice on video footage, but it's really like a lot of cracks. The weather's eating away at some of the banks. It's exposed, you know, to the sun and rain. But it's fun too. It's challenging. Some guys make it look like it's no big deal. Like watching Casper today was it was insane. He's just full speed hitting that ledge and then heading to the stairs. And it's like, I go full speed like that, I'm going to stick, I'm going to fly face first into that pillar. Like, he never flew into that pillar once, you know? It's like those little things. Like, he's used to, he knows where the pillar is and he knows how to skate that ledge without flying face first into the pillar. Yeah. I think I kind of cruise around and did flat ground, but I just watched other people skate. like I mentioned before, it's like not an easy place to skate.
I fucking hate this!